And now back to Zac Efron needs to clean his ears.